A special rock named Quartz by Matteo Nicolas, Sierra de Gutierrez, Classroom 221. On my vacations, I go to the Natural History Museum. In there, I saw such different things, forest tours and lots of different animal fossils. There was also a strange ball that moved with gravity that needed to knock down some domino blocks. I was there with my family, brother, dad, mom, and me. I have a 4-member family. When we were on halfway to end the museum, we saw such different and lots of indescribable things that made me in a shock. Finally, I wanted to know how do our earthquakes happen, and I didn't know. I want to tell you, but I forgot how do earthquakes happen. Presenting a box that presents a little mine. So if you need to know how to dig things on a mine, you're invited to go. But that's not all. Another thing that left me on a shock was a thing that showed how is the world gonna look in the future. At some minutes more, all of my family saw a little Volkswagen van. On the last zone, we found a quartz like 1 meter of large, 5 inches tall. It was on a table. When we were going to the PB, I said, "I want a quartz." I sighed sadly, but then we went at a store. We bought a thing that it's an order for anything you want, but it is more for keys. I put it in my backpack.